Ron Mary, good afternoon. So this is an effort led by the Biden-Harris Inaugural Committee and the National Day of Service Project. They are teaming up with the Utah Food Bank to help hurting families here in the state of Utah. And it's off to a great start, an impressive start, I'll say, at the very beginning of this. Listen to this. As of Sunday, they've raised more than $3,000 in public donations that had come in. They've raised much more than that. In this instance, though, cash is preferred, and here's why. The food bank has a proven track record of turning donated money into a lot more food that can do a lot more work than a traditional food drive allows. Now, with $10,000 matching grant, they've raised over $30,000 and are just short of actually activating a second grant.
And that comes in, will be at $45,000. I'm hoping we can coast across the finish line and get to 50.
Now, that was Devin Thorpe with the project. He says last year about 500,000 people needed help from the food bank, a number that was up dramatically then and hasn't gone down. He says giving to this campaign today is a way to honor Dr. Martin Luther King and his words that everyone can be great because everyone can serve. Now they just need a little bit more money in order to activate that second matching grant that will hopefully get them to the nearly $50,000. They are hoping to do this today again in honor of Dr. Martin Luther King and leading up to the inauguration. We will include a link with this story on our website, KUTV.com, where you can follow the progress of all of the donations coming in and, of course, donate yourself if you'd like to. Reporting live 42 News, I'm Arielle Harrison.